thing for this event. So can we have the cake, please, for Ekta?
अरे बैठो यार, अरे बैठ के मारो यार। अब लो, अब केक का कुछ नहीं मिलेगा।
स्टील वालों ने वाट लगा।
अरे स्टील
जॉनी ईशान सर,
अरे बैठ जाओ, बैठ जाओ, बैठ जाओ।
सिंग लॉन्ग नाइट, डू दैट। ओके गाइस, हो जाए। पहली बार ऐसा बर्थडे पे कुछ अलग टाइप्स।
ओके, जस्ट फॉर यू, दिस इज अ रैप फ्रॉम द फिल्म। आई एम गोना रैप, यू गोना कट द केक, शी गोना सिंग फर्दर। वाओ। एक रात बेईमान और तू मेरे साथ है, कब से तब प्यासा आज मिली बरसात है, आज सी जगा के मेरी प्यास सी बुझा के गुड नाइट कह के सो रही है, ये भी कोई बात है। चल ऐसा करते हैं, डिम करते हैं लाइट, आने दे मुझको बेबी अपने लेफ्ट साइड, सारे रख ले तू मेरी बाहों पे, ऐसे न शर्म कर कर मुझे हक टाइट।
It's a long night, it's a long night,
it's a long night।
इससे लॉन्ग नहीं हो पाएगा, हो जाए। आवाज इतनी अच्छी कैसे हो गई? Happy birthday song, Anna. Now back to this amazing press conference that was on. और एकता यहाँ पर आ गई है तो बड़े सारे सवाल जवाब अब उन।
I'll keep it to this group. I'd like to say that I think we should express the social fabric of our country. And there is good, there is bad. I think sometimes we can confuse in this country sex with sexual crime. You know, anything consensual after the age of 18 should not be anybody else's problem. And so I think the problem of, in order to be emancipated, you have to accept different lives and different lifestyles. And I wish Reet and Johnny and Ishan sir the best for their endeavor. I'm sure they've made a fantastic.
But you know, given the kind of censor board that we have, do you think we are living in North Korea, as Anurag Kashyap says? What's your take?
Next question.
Ekta ma'am, we recently launched a very supernatural show. So, would you like to do a supernatural erotic films in the future also?
Is there anything I've done it? May have not worked. You may have not liked it and must have gone unnoticed, but I've done it.
मोहन
तो
क्वेश्चन।
अरे दादा
क्या कर रहे लोग?
अरे ये छोटी, ये बैठ जाओ फोटो।
If you could clarify on the same, Ekta, it would be really nice because
the Ekta Balaji is the main producer for the film, but what is the contribution of Phantom Films? How, what is the involvement in that of Phantom?
I and Anurag have discussed that we should have only one spokesperson instead of having various people talk, and that's why I've decided to have a no comments stand to everything, but that's all I'll say, because there's a smart and carefully decided, what should I say, soft and subtle approach to everything. So I don't want to make comments and then say something unnecessary.
But is it true that Balaji is mainly producing the film, but your certain amount, certain fees has been paid to Phantom, and how true is it?
I'm going, I have to go for a producer's meeting. I think our industry needs fresher, newer actors, and it doesn't matter what genre they get launched in. I hope both Johnny and Reith, I've known for many, many years, I've had a chance to work with them, do very well in life. And even though I'm going through a lot in the last couple of days, I couldn't cancel on them, because I feel at a certain age, however young or old, I want to specify, you have to start encouraging fresh talent or supporting. I haven't yet been able to encourage that much. I hope to support them. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yes,
she'd like to say, yeah?
I would like
to. Why not? Why not?